It seems like a form of hysterical blindness. Has he been through any traumatic events lately? Perhaps seen something that could have caused this?
Not that I can think of.